Hello and welcome to this video, a 3-minute chess game. Let's start with d4. He plays d6. Okay. I see this or this coming. So either one of these breaks, I need to be careful. Probably if this happens, I'm gonna take. If this, I'm not gonna take. I'm out. Let's see, how is he going to develop his pieces? Just castle. Is he going to transition to the king side now with his queen? Or just retreat somewhere? So he comes here anyway. There's the bishop there. So okay, he wants to open stuff up. I'm gonna ignore this for now and just come with my rook. Let's see if he takes. I get this file or not. Yeah, this has to go. And let's ask the queen also, where is he going to go? So this square, ask it again. Let's ask her again, where's she going? Here, he's on this pawn and this knight. So I can move this knight and protect these two at the same time. And let's think later if we can get this pawn without losing anything in exchange. So this move, there's this move, he does this, he takes with the pawn, I come and try to get this pawn. So I was able at least to get this pawn without any sacrifices. This is a very dangerous pawn, so it had to go. This bishop move. I can advance, but I don't like this. So I probably just come here with my queen. Activate the queen. Okay, now what? Can come here. And so he's coming with his knight. Let's play here. What is his plan? He's coming here, so I thought
time is running out.
I'll go here, get rid of this. Okay. I don't really see it. The threat, if there is any, is here. Let's see. So he's going to take this pawn if he likes, and I have to check my time and control my time better. He can take twice or three times. And then okay, let's go for it.
You lose.
And time is up. Yeah, good game. Let's have a look at the analysis and see how can I improve. What was the big one, the big hit? So I did this because I didn't like the bishop coming to this square, and then the bishop and the knight controlling this square, I didn't like it. That's why I kept my bishop on this diagonal. Anyway, so now I could have taken, I didn't see that. That was a mistake. I should have taken. I didn't have then to think more about protecting these stuff. So here I should have just retreat. It's okay. I like the idea of that he had to take with the pawn, and his bishop is just sitting in his place, not making really any direct threat. So I wanted to just make him put one pawn on a white square to close on his bishop. I could have came here. I wanted to take the pawn. This, I didn't like this move because this leaves this pawn unprotected, and this is, I think, the dream for this bishop to get any access on this diagonal. So I wanted just to keep this structure as is, if possible, as long as possible, to prevent this bishop to make any threats or activity along this diagonal. So this is a mistake, he says. I should have come back. I did not. Now this is a mistake. Why? Because I took. I could have taken the rook. I did not. He took my knight. Okay, I think he was just playing on time at this point. I'm not really sure he had much time. Much more time than I had. And we had now to play against each other, so the computer says it's almost equal. So anyway, this is a mistake from the start. I had a lot of time and I could have just taken this pawn and not to get the hassle of chasing the queen away and then getting this pawn. Okay, that was an interesting game. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time.